Aquí estamos en Balloon Museum in New York City. We are literally hours away from going back home. I hope my family had a great time while they were here. And the first,
we did. We had a lot of fun, a lot of walking.
So when you come to New York, expect to do a lot of walking, guys. Belsie's the one that tracked it, but at one point I think she said like something like it equaled like 3 miles, right?
Six miles.
I'm sorry, 6 miles. I thought Belsie Paquel is speaking un poco más.
I think we did six. Damn it, I lost it already. I don't know, but we did like 15,000 steps the other day. So in combination, if we did like a lot, yeah, we did.
What was your favorite part? The favorite part of the whole trip
to
New York?
Yeah, my favorite part, I would say Times Square, just being around. It was crazy. It was crazy. A lot of people, like everyone's just pushing around, you know, crossing the streets. Jeez. But
thousands upon thousands of people around there, huh?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, Times Square was pretty cool. Seeing all the lights lit up. Yeah, good times.
How about Ruben? What was your favorite part?
My favorite part was like when we went to go see the Christmas movie.
Yeah. What else?
The balloons. And that's it.
So, you have that talk? How about yours, Bobby? What was yours?
Pretty good. I liked it a lot out here. Pretty overwhelming. A lot of people for sure. We'll definitely come out here again.
Yeah, so definitely, guys, when you guys come to New York, it's true, bring some nice comfortable pairs of shoes because you will do a lot of walking. This time we did not ride the subway because we thought it'd be nicer to do the hop on, hop off. We did pay a little bit more, but we weren't waiting around, which if you're a subway user and know how to get around, you probably won't wait around either. Just to us, it was more convenient, and where we didn't have a lot of time, it was easier for us to do the hop on, hop off. We got to see the Statue of Liberty yesterday. We got to the day before, we got to do the Rock, the Observatory. We did a show at the Radio City. It was I don't know if I'm going to pronounce this right, the Rocketeers. It seemed like we did a lot in those 3 days, and today we're here at the Balloon Museum in New York, Lower Manhattan. This is more of a kids place, but you know, we had a couple hours to burn, so I go, why not come and relive our childhood with our kids. Our kids are obviously old enough, too old I think for this, but it's a nice experience to do it as a family. Again, just to burn some time before we go. Also, guys, something you guys want to take a look at before you get the tour rides is that to make sure, because they buy you tickets, to make sure that everything that's being offered is still being available. All right? And with that, we say goodbye and thank you very much. welcome to another vlog.
The chaparrito.
For our family holiday trip, Merry Christmas to everyone que nos está viendo. And here just to ask my family, ¿cómo se le está pasando? And my beautiful wife, ¿cómo te lo estás pasando aquí? We're about to go to watch right now the Statue of Liberty.
So far, so good. Hi, Ruben.
Hey. She, just to let you guys know, she's right now, she's the one moving everything around. Like, hurry up, vamos, corre, corre, corre.
Yeah, right. No me deja.
Hey, it's the first time we're here and we're having so much fun, not knowing a place and rushing and just doing things last moment. Cuando no se esperan las cosas, se me sale mejor, right?
No planning ahead of time.
Hey, now we're here with my buddy Ruben. Ruben, ¿cómo te estás pasando, hijo?
Muy bien.
Just to let you know, I love you very much. Muy bueno que te estás pasando bien. I've always wanted to take you guys to a nice family trip, and qué mejor que venir a New York, right?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part so far? Yesterday you went to the show. Did you like the show?
That show was fun.
And then we went to the observation where you got to sit on the beam, right? How did you feel? I think you were really nervous. Your hands were sweating. Right?
I was nervous.
But you got over it.
Yeah.
All right. Moving on to Belsie, sorry for the short notice. I know you're busy there with the PowerPoint.
I'm enjoying my time out here, waiting to be starting on the show, you know?
Belsie, what was your favorite part yesterday?
I think sightseeing, like the overview of New York. That was very beautiful. The beam itself was pretty cool. I wasn't expecting to be up in the air. But yeah, overall, a good experience.
And then today we have a couple more nice sightseeing, and we'll keep everyone posted so we can show you guys all the spots we're going to hit today. I want to see the One World, what's it called? The One World, sorry if I get this right, where the Twin Towers used to be. We want to see that. Obviously, right now we're going to see the Statue of Liberty, and then hopefully we'll see other parts and we'll bring you here with este Robert Jr. I was debating, say, my son, Robert Jr., Bobby, many names. Junior, what's your favorite part of the trip so far?
Times Square. I would say Times Square. The bar.
Times Square. This guy, of course, Times Square was fun. No one's mentioned Times Square, but there was a bunch of people, a bunch of lights. The late night cruise was pretty cool yesterday. We got to see everything except, I think, Saks Fifth is what we have to see tonight with the light show they have on. What else is your favorite part here?
Hard to say. Yeah, Times Square was really nice. I like Times Square a lot. I just like roaming around, checking out the sights.
Checking out the sights and checking out the bars. This guy. All right. Keep chewing, guys.
Amigos, aquí estamos en frente de la Estatua de la Libertad, right in front of the Statue of Liberty, aquí con la familia grabando.
Gussie. We're here with Gussie right now at George's, eating a nice coconut shrimp. What did you order, Gussie, here?
I think I got a burrito with steak or something like that.
Yeah, I ordered a steak asada myself. Look at it. Take a look right here at the shrimp. Alrighty, well, stay tuned, guys. We'll show you more of what we're eating here at George's. We're in Lower Manhattan with this Gussie piece. Do you have anything else to say? I'm sorry.
Nah, I don't got nothing else to say yet. Not yet.
Alright.
Alright, so we're here. Morgan. Have fun tonight? Hey, ready? Hurry. Ready? One, two, three. All right. We're here live in New York, and we'll see you back on one of them. Ready? One. Espérate, que se mire. Wait, no, sí.
Yes.
Go again. All right, Robert. Robert's favorite movie was Avengers. And we asked Belsie, and Belsie came up with Chucky Jack.
No.
Oh, the wax?
Yeah, the wax.
Your name calling was just so trash, dude. I don't know what your name calling is.
for me.
Hold on. It's on?
Done with the balloon museum, and it's a wrap. I'll show you a full video on my TikTok. If you want to follow me on TikTok, and I can show you more of the full view there.